हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम योर ज्योग्राफी टीचर विवेक फ्रॉम कैलिफोर्निया पब्लिक स्कूल। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टीच यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ ज्योग्राफिकल फीचर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी डिस्कस टुडे द टॉपिक कंटूर्स इन टोपोशीट एंड आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ लैंडफॉर्म थ्रू कंटूअर्स। ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट, टेक योर नोटबुक, पेंसिल, इरेजर एंड गेट रेडी। सो वी स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, कंटूअर्स इन टोपोशीट। ओके, I already discussed contours in previous lecture. What is the contour? A contour is an imaginary line drawn on map joining the points having the same height above the mean sea level. That means contours represent the height above the sea level. Give me this particular place, its height above sea level 100 meter. This place also 100 meter, this place also 100. Like this, equal height wale place ko join karne wale line ko hote hum contours. Okay? Or these contours are always given in brown colors. Okay? Just see here, so many brown lines in this topo sheet. So these are the contours. Okay? Just see here also. So many contours in brown lines and its value also given in brown colors. Okay, that means this particular line's height above the sea level is 400 meter. Okay, so now the main feature of contours. Okay, they are continuous curved line joining the places of same height. Means contours are continuous line. They are continuous line. Okay, join the places of same height. Okay, and contours always given in brown colors. Okay, so now contour interval, the most important. Okay, contour interval means the difference between two successive contour line is known as contour interval. Okay, so first of all, what the meaning of successive? Successive means we can say regular. Okay, it means like this. This is your one contours, this is your second contours, this one third contours. Okay, that means one ke baad jo second aa rahi hai, that is called regular. One ke baad jo second aa rahi hai, that is successive. Okay, so means it is the difference between the two. Successive means regular, one ke baad jo second aa rahi hai, not this one. Okay, so means it is a difference between the two successive contour line is called contour interval. Okay, contour interval, contour means is a difference between the two successive contour line is known as contour interval. Suppose go like this, this is the 400, 380, 360, 340, that means the difference between the two successive. Like suppose one or two, in dono ke beech mein difference kitna aa raha hai? ये 400, ये 380, माइनस कर दो 20, दैट मींस इन दोनों के बीच में जो कंटूर इंटरवल है वो है 20 मीटर्स. ओके, सो नाउ द इंडियन टोपोग्राफिकल मैप कंटूर्स इज 20 मीटर ऑन द मैप विद द स्केल ऑफ 2 सेंटीमीटर टू 1 किलोमीटर और आरएफ means representative fractions 1:50,000. What is the meaning of this line? Just see here, this is your topo sheet. Okay, so now in Indian topo sheet, those are made on this scale, 2 cm to 1 km. Okay, or RF 1:50,000. ठीक है, अगर कोई इंडियन टोपोशीट इस स्केल पे बनी है उसका जो इंटरवल होगा ऑलवेज 20 मीटर होगा. contour tool means it's a difference between the two successive contour lines. Okay, those are Indian toboshi made on this scale 2 cm to 1 km and 1:50,000. Its contour interval always 20 meters, or written here contours interval 20 meters. Okay, contour interval means difference between the two successive contour line. Okay, of that two most important things here, horizontal equivalent or vertical interval. First we discuss contour interval. It's the difference between the two successive contour line. So now we discuss horizontal equivalent and vertical interval. Okay, so firstly horizontal distance between two successive contour is known as horizontal equivalent, and here vertical interval means it is the difference in height between two successive contour lines. Just see here, these are first contours, these are second contours. Okay, vertical distance, we can say difference in height between the two successive contour line. टू सक्सेसिव कंटूर लाइन के बीच में वर्टिकल जो डिस्टेंस होगा, हाइट में जो डिफरेंस होगा, उसको बोलेंगे हम वर्टिकल इंटरवल. और टू सक्सेसिव कंटूर की लाइन के बीच में हॉरिजॉन्टली दिस आर द वर्टिकल लाइन, दिस आर द हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन. ओके, अगर डिस्टेंस हॉरिजॉन्टली काउंट करें दैट इज द हॉरिजॉन्टल इक्विवेलेंट. ओके, और इन हाइट में डिफरेंस देख रहे हैं तो वर्टिकल इंटरवल. Okay, vertical interval and contour interval both are same things. Okay, contour interval or vertical interval both are same things. It's the difference between the two successive contour line in height. Okay, it's called vertical interval. Or horizontal distance between the two successive contour lines called horizontal equivalent. Okay, so now all contours are marked with a number which show the height above the mean sea level. Okay, means every contours ke sath uski height mention hoti hai. Okay, like this, this is a 400, that means is contours ki jo height hai wo 400 meter hai above the sea level. Okay, so now we start next topic, that is the identification of landform through contours. Okay, through contours we identify landform features. Okay, कि means हम due to this topo sheet easily find out कर सकते हैं that particular place में किस तरह का landform features है. Whatever mountains there, plateaus there, ridges is there, ठीक है, different type of features are there in our surface, we identify through the contours. Okay, so now we start. On a topo sheet, the variation of relief features is shown by the contours. Okay, कि हम टोपो शीट के ऊपर विभिन्न डिफरेंट रिलीफ फीचर, रिलीफ मींस लैंडफॉर्म फीचर्स, व्हाटएवर माउंटेन्स, प्लेन्स, प्लेट्यूज, वैली आर शोन बाय द कंटूर्स इन योर टोपो शीट. ओके, और द कंटूर्स ऑन अ टोपो शीट शो टू डिस्टिंक्ट फीचर्स. अ कंटूर जो है वो बेसिकली टू मेन फीचर शो करते हैं. कौन से टू फीचर्स? फर्स्ट इज हाइट ऑफ द लैंड ओवर द सी लेवल, कि सी लेवल से हाइट को रिप्रेजेंट करते हैं आपके कंटूर्स. सेकेंड, the slope of the land in relief features. आपके relief means जो बड़ा mountains हैं, plains, plains, plateaus, उनकी slope को indicate करते हैं. Whatever steep slope is there, gentle slope is there, uniform, concave, convex या vertical slope. These are all represented by the contours. Okay. Firstly, we define here steep slope or gentle. How we identify by the contours? Okay. Just see here. This is your contours. I'm roughly draw here like this. Okay, like this contours given. I draw one here more. Just wait. Okay, so now you can see carefully, one side contours close to each other and that side contours wide apart to each other. Okay, so now just width of scale. Take a line. This also. Okay. So now it has also mentioned here 500, 400, 300, for example, 200 over 100. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It went to equal part, 5 part. Okay. And here also save. The first, second, third, first, second, third, fourth, or yeah, this one, fifth. Okay, just see here. Okay, so now this is your 100 meter because here 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. Okay, 100, 200, 300, 400, or 500. Okay. So now, just see here, this is your 100 meter, 100 meter point dot लगा दिया यहाँ पे मैंने. After this, second is your 200, so draw a dot here. After the third line, you can draw with the help of scale. This one, after that, this one 400, this is 500 at the top, here also 500. You can draw these lines with the help of scale, not roughly, like this. And last point, this one. Okay, so now we meet this all the point with the pencil. Okay, just now see here very carefully. After that, rough this all the side, you can check that side steep slope. Okay, that side steep slope and that side gentle slope. Okay, that means where contours close to each other, they represent steep slope on your topo sheet. Okay, and where the contours bide apart to each other, bide apart to each other, we can say, okay, is called gentle slope. Means contours close to each other, they represent the steep slope. If contours bide apart to each other, they represent the gentle slope. Okay, so that means aapke jo contours hote hain, slope, steep slope or contours, gentle slope. Both are uniform, concave, convex, vertical, all are things shown by the contours. Okay, so same here, if your contours close to each other, they represent the steep slope. If contours bide apart to each other, they represent the gentle slope. Okay, so now on a topo sheet, we can easily identify a large variety of relief features such as a hill, plateau, ridges, escarpment, gap, saddle, col, passes, waterfall, V-shaped valleys, U-shaped valley, etc. Different type of features we identify with the help of contours. Okay, first of all, we identify hill. A hill, a common relief features. Okay, ki means aapko every place pe hill common dikh jayegi beche. Okay, aur hill ko draw karne ka best way hai. How we identify? It is shown on the topo sheet with the help of nearly concentric circle. Concentric circle means this is your iska center ek hota hai. The first contours equal space hoga uniformly. Okay, like this hoga. Aapki contours given honge. So same method here. Firstly, with the help of scale, you can draw the line like this. Okay. Here also height given will give like a 500, 400, 300, 200. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 equal part karo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and meet their side parallel to each other like this. Okay, so now 200 point here. After that, दिस वाज़ द 200 300 400 and 500. ओके आफ्टर दैट दिस पॉइंट टॉप पे, आफ्टर दैट दिस पॉइंट मीन्स दिस फीचर्स लाइक योर दिस पिक्चर. ठीक है, दिस द हिल. क्लियर, दिस स्ट्रक्चर योर हिल. मीन्स इफ योर कंटूर्स आर शोन यू टॉप शीट इन कंसेंट्रिक मैनर, ठीक है, दे रिप्रेजेंट द हिल. ओके, सो नाउ नेक्स्ट इज प्लेट्यू. प्लेट्यू इज ऑल्सो अ हिल फीचर्स बट इट्स टॉप इज फ्लैट. अब आपके जो कंटूर्स होंगे इस लुक्स लाइक अ हिल बट सेंटर पार्ट जो होगा इसका फ्लैट होगा. ओके, सो इट इज शोन बाई क्लोजली स्पेस्ड कंटूर्स. क्लोजली स्पेस्ड मीन्स लाइक दिस योर कंटूर्स गिवन, दिस आर द क्लोजली बट बिटवीन सेंटर पार्ट ऑफ दिस इज अ ब्लैंक. ओके, इस साइड से क्लोज होंगे. ओके, सो हियर वी ड्रॉ अगेन सेम स्ट्रक्चर. सपोज को यूर 400 300 200, डू थ्री पार्ट इक्वल 1 2 3. ओके, दिस इज जस्ट अ एग्जांपल. यू कैन ड्रॉ दिस ऑल द थिंग्स विद हेल्प ऑफ स्केल. ओके, सो वन पॉइंट हियर, सेकंड पॉइंट हियर, थर्ड पॉइंट हियर, एंड ऑफ दैट दिस पॉइंट हियर, this part here. So if you draw this with your pencil like this and top flat, it is your plateau like a table. Side is steep slope, both side and top flat, this is your plateau. Okay, so now third one, ridges. A ridge is an elongated hill. Elongated means long, where whose width is less. Width कम होगी लेकिन length long होगी. Okay, a ridge can have a chain of hill which normally form a long and narrow belt of highland. Okay, means जो आपने draw किया plateau, जब रिजेस की बात आएगी तो स्मॉल स्मॉल सर्कल इनसाइड द कंटूर्स. ओके, व्हेन वी ड्रॉ दिस स्ट्रक्चर, तो दिस स्ट्रक्चर ड्रॉ लाइक दिस. ओके, तो दिस टॉप पार्ट इज कॉल्ड रिजेस. ओके, जस्ट सी योर बुक, दिस इज योर कॉनिकल हिल प्लेट्यू एंड दिस वन रिजेस. ओके, और शेडल एंड कोल. ओके, तो इज आल्सो कॉल्ड कोल. शेडल इज आल्सो कॉल्ड कोल. कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू हिल्स विच इज सेपरेटेड बाय गैप. दिस गैप इज मेनी सिचुएशंस कैन एक्ट एज ए पास. मीन टू कंटूर्स के बीच में, टू हिल्स के बीच में जो गैप होगा उसको हम पास बोलते हैं. ठीक है, which provide a passage means jo ek way provide kara in the hilly areas to cross one place to another place. Okay, when gap is less, agar gap less hoga we call coal, or where your gap is wide we can say shadow. Theek hai, shadow coal means kya, it is a gap between the two hills ke beech mein gap hai. If this gap is narrow is called coal, or if it is a space wide It's called shadow. Okay, okay dear student, today only this much, and tomorrow we will discuss next interesting topic, that is the settlement pattern. Okay, thank you.